do you think that this book can have any relevance to modern science? Does it stand the test of the time? Sure, it does. Let me discuss with you the scientific precision of the glorious Quran.
The absolute truth, verified by the present science and the science of all time. Join Dr. Zaghloul Al Najjar in Islam and Science.